Another great turnout at Malakeet Beach for a live turtle hatchling release. The second day in a row. Now hundreds of people woke up before sunrise to attend the release. More than 100 Kemp's Ridley hatchlings were released from Malakeet Beach behind the visitor center just before sunrise. On Friday, more than 1,300 people attended a release in the same spot. These are the first two hatchling releases to allow in-person attendance since the pandemic began.